Lulu for Christ on Twitter says, Paola, who do you think Princess will get along with the most, and who might she irritate the most?
I think Princess and Negan would get along greatly. Maybe at first they'd be like cats. They'd be like, you know when a cat sees itself in the mirror?
Yeah, yeah.
They're like,
that's perfect.
But maybe at first they wouldn't get along, but I think they're both like wild and
they're both kind of outsiders. There could be an interesting, I think they'd have an interesting dynamic.
They're both having more fun than anyone else in the room.
That's true.
At all times.
That's absolutely true.
That's true.
So I think Princess and Negan would get along great, and that would be very interesting to see, but I think, and this is sad, I think I would irritate Maggie to the core.
Yeah.
She's a very serious woman, and yeah, she's going through a lot, and then I come in with that big smile, and I'm like, hey,
see?
I'm happy to be here.
And we have that in common, too. I'm going to irritate Maggie also.
Exactly.